Hey guys, so it's Mr. Smith Blade here, and I'm back with another Beyblade review. And today, we are here with B-130, Random Booster Volume 13's Prize Bay, Air Knight 12Expand Eternal. Now, I know you already see this. This is the Eternal from Archer Hercules, but I have two of these already, so I might as well, in which I've just got the layer and frame I bought off of online, and I had a spare 12 as well, so I just done that instead of like getting a whole different Eternal for like no point when you already have that. But anyways, so we're gonna review Air Knight today and see how it is. And anyways, if you guys are new here, be sure to like and subscribe for more reviews, battles, combat battles, and more. Anyways, let's get right into this. So first up, let's start with the layer. So we have the layer, which is Air Knight. This looks good overall. Like everything's not bad. Just like maximum Gerudo with its big layer and everything. And I just really like the Air Knight thing and everything. Its teeth, I don't know how they seem. They seem a little short. You probably can't see. It's not because it's not focusing. Screw it. They seem pretty fine, but we'll have to like check that out. But I kind of like how Air Knight is, especially if it's like more like different design compared to Gerudo's like flat, like big design. If you can kind of see how it is. So I actually think it's kind of interesting. Though it doesn't seem like it would have any metal contact points, though, is all of it's like inside of this, the outside of that. But anyways, and then there's 12, but screw 12. We got expand, which is something that's not bad at all, because it's probably just like Air Knight. It has the some parts here that come out, and it has some sides around here to act like some blade parts as well. But overall, this actually this seems really interesting. And this when I first opened it, it feels so big. It feels like a really big frame. It's insane. Oh, I mean, like we're really really wide. And then we have Eternal. Like normally the Eternal of Air Knight is green instead of yellow and white instead of orange. But I just have one from Archer Hercules. So anyways, let's put this all together here. So we got 12 expand. We got Air Knight. We have Eternal here. So there we go, guys. We have Air Knight 12 expand Eternal. Now I kind of like this. Expand kind of makes it look odd with like lift, because it seems like it's going down and everything. But still, this actually seems really interesting, and I just like how it looks with everything together. So anyways, now we are gonna do like a test run in the stadium. So let's go and do that here. Let's get this set and 3, 2, 1 go shoot. Okay. So it just goes like that, obviously. Of course it would just go like that. So it's not bad. Of course it'd have lots of stamina with like its whole big layer. Anyways, now we are gonna be doing some test battles. So we'll have three layers. I mean, like three bays that will go up against 2 points each match. So first up for stamina, we have Archer Hercules 13 Eternal going up against Air Knight. So let's get this ready here. Oh, crap! All right, 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Oh, that kind of like landed on top of Archer Hercules a bit, but that's fine. I need to move this over. Sorry about that. But it seems like this could go Archer Hercules. All right, Archer Hercules, 1-0. Yeah, it probably seems probably because like expand is like scraping on the stage, and that's probably why like Air Knight isn't working well. But we'll see. Maybe Air Knight can turn it around. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Alright, they're clashing each other hard. Of course, stamina battles feel like you take forever, because they're both stamina types. So, of course, you're gonna head for the center and just keep trying to hit each other back. It just feels real. Oh, it seems like Arch Hercules is going down. Yep, that's... So, Air Knight gets that. 1-2-1. So, we are at a tie. So, the next point wins. Alright, so let's do this. 3-2-1, go. Shoot. 3-2-1, go. Shoot. It seems like you're starting to get some hard hits in each other, but it seems like Air Knight's starting to go down a little bit. This could be bad if it scraped the stadium, but it went back up now. And now Arch Hercules is starting to go around. And barely Air Knight, though. It seems like Air Knight... Yeah, I want to say that went to Air Knight. So that's 2-1. Air Knight wins that. Alright, should get that out of here. So now, for our next test, we have... Orb Edges Outer Friction. Now, guys, of course it's Outer Quest, but I decided to like change Quest with Friction because, of course, Quest is horrendously bad. So, it wouldn't be fair to just give Air Knight a complete win just because it has Quest, or because Orb Edges has Quest. But anyways, let's try it. 3-2-1, go shoot. 3-2-1, go shoot. Alright, they're going steadily out around the steam. Orb Edges is starting to hit Air Knight a lot. And Air Knight just seems like, it's still there. Oh my, it's starting to go down a bit. Oh no, this could be bad. Yeah, looks like this is gonna go. Orb Edges, 1-0. Alright, next round. 3-2-1, go shoot. 3-2-1, go shoot. Oh! Okay, that's not bad. Orb Edges is circling around Air Knight. Now it's starting to hit harder than Air Knight. And Air Knight is starting to go all over. This could be. Oh. Yeah, that's Orb Edges. 2-0. Alright. So Air Knight has won and lost one match. So now let's see what we'll do with the third match against Chozette's Valkyrie. Alright, 3-2-1, go shoot. Valkyrie is circling around Aaron. Oh, that was a hard hit right there. And now Valkyrie is going in and out at Air Knight. Trying to keep up, but it seems like Air Knight has this round 1-0. That's not bad. Alright, so now. Next round, 3-2-1, go shoot. 3-2-1, go shoot. Alright. Oh my, I was about to say they're both close to the edge, both of them, but it's Air Knight got out there, so it shows it's Valkyrie. Got that point, so now it's 1-2-1 tie. Whoever gets the next point will win. This already seems like an interesting match. Alright, let's do this. 3-2-1, go shoot. 3-2-1, go shoot. Chozette's Valkyrie circling around Air Knight. Will Air Knight stay up or will Air Knight fall? Chozette's Valkyrie's going down. But Air Knight's going down too. And that's Chozette's Valkyrie for the win. 2-1. Alright. That was not bad. Now I can say for Air Knight. Going up against the other base seems, like, pretty balanced. Of course, with the fact it beat Archer Hercules, which is, like, top tier in the in tournaments and everything, while it lost to Orb Edges, which seems like it could be good, as well as Chozette's Valkyrie. So, in conclusion, I do recommend getting this. Of course, it's something which could seem like another good stamina type if you don't have Archer Hercules. And also expand. Expand kind of seems good. And of course it comes with Eternal. If you can try and get it. Because of course it's in Random Booster Volume 13. Unless you just like find like a confirmed one like I did. Well, I found parts of it. But still. But anyways, that's going to do it for this video. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to like and subscribe for some more. Reviews, battles, combo battle. And more. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.